Alright guys, off-topic games with the box opening and shortly followed by a case opening, or the other way around, who knows. This is G-BT10, or not G-BT10, just G-B...
It is 10.
Yeah, G-BT10. Shadow Paladin stuff, Gold Paladin stuff. This is really hard to open. No, I got it. You don't need keys or a knife.
Okay, we'll start off with the promo packs, I guess.
Would you get four in a box? Five? No way.
Oh, that's 80.
Alright, yeah, I guess we'll start off with these. Fuck that, we don't need a box.
We don't need no box.
You just want the crits.
Yeah, man. This is what you actually pay for when you buy a box. You don't care about the other cards in the set.
You everything that crits first?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Our first crit is...
It's the Revenger one.
Naisu?
Is it the second one?
No, it's Air Raid Dragon.
It's Aquaforce crit.
Do all of Aquaforce crits do something?
Usually, I think so.
Eight of them do.
Next one. It is Deeplease.
Oh.
Oh, it's the D-Robo Vanilla.
Oh, God. That's so good.
That's
disgusting.
That's actually important because I have none.
That's disgusting.
Wait, what? Oh, Dylan has.
Yeah.
Oh, and then this one is the Tachikaze one.
The four.
That looks really nice.
Yeah. Those look cool.
And
the last one?
The last one for this box is.
Oh!
What?
It's
Cray Elemental.
It's a Cray Elemental crit.
Oh, that's a thing.
Oh, my gosh.
Wasn't that in Revival? Or no, it was a shot promo, right?
Yeah.
Tourney promo.
You go, Ryan.
Alright, what are some good things that we want to see in here?
You want to see the crit trigger for Shadow Paladins.
$25 double, because why not?
And right off the bat,
Murakumo?
You go. Murakumo. I think it's just.
Oh,
sorry.
I guess we'll just go through the rest of it.
Go ahead and shuffle
Murakumo, grade 3, 10k. Murakumo, grade 1, 7k. Novagraph Lair, grade 3, 10k. Murakumo draw trigger and Murakumo double.
Was it just all Murakumo?
No, there was one Nova in the middle. Alright, we'll just put our doubles here.
There you go, dude.
Next.
No way.
Nova Grappler 5k does something, whatever. Oh, Neon Nectar card. Grade 3, 11k. We didn't actually like look at what all this stuff in the set are, but... It's a common, so it can't be like too amazing.
That's
Tachikaze,
true,
grade.
Oh my
zero.
God, that looks so.
Oh my God, that's a
cat.
Really nice heal trigger for Murakumo. Or heal trigger. And Cray Elemental?
You got a rare, bro.
I haven't. Auto GB1, when this unit is placed on Rearguard Circle from hand, if the number of cards in your damage zone is 3 or less, Soul Charge and unflip one, choose one of your Vanguards and deal 1 damage. Sure. It's a pseudo... I don't even know. That's so weird. It's a strange card. Nova Grappler. Grade 1. Has something with stand in it, so it probably does something good. Oh my God, it's another Nova Grappler with stand images
in
it. Oh my
God.
Should be good.
That's a
gold paladin.
Yep.
Looks very royal paladin-ish, but sure.
I think royals are in the set.
They are. Yeah. There's like 6 cards. Nova Grappler, draw trigger. Oh. And it's a double?
Yeah, it's a double. Is that Megaton?
No, it's Murakumo.
Oh, it's Murakumo. There's a Murakumo box.
Oh, it's the Hiyaki, the Hiyaki's stride thing.
Yeah.
Remember when those inflated for no reason?
We almost got the
store,
so we're so excited.
We got a bird.
Gold Paladin bird. That looks like a Royal Paladin. It's a gold paladin, I lied.
Shit.
Why are you lying?
Is this a shadow paladin? It is a shadow paladin, one of the 9 cards.
Oh, look, a crit trigger.
Golds?
I think that is...
Looks like golds.
Oh, look, you got a Tachikaze rare, bro.
Oh my gosh, it's a Tachikaze rare. So, Kaden, aren't you excited for all the Tachikaze support that you're getting?
Yeah, I can. There's an SP pack.
Tachi... Shadows. Ooh, this actually looks really nice. Mid-deer. Neos. Tachi.
I'm also getting Neo Nectar.
Another
stuff,
rare. From the middle.
Neo Nectar. Shadow Paladin. Tachikaze. Shadow Paladin? Yeah, Shadow Paladin. It's kind of nice. Gold Paladin. Yu-Gi-Oh card.
Yu-Gi-Oh card. Came with the box.
It did. Kind of confirm. Tachikaze. Another Midir. Neo Nectar. Nova Grappler Heal Trigger. And,
oh!
It's a Tachikaze triple.
Oh, let's go.
Great Emperor Dragon Gaia Dynast. Put the triples here. I'm not sure if you can see that, because I can't actually see with this angle. Sorry, I shook the camera.
I'm sorry if you triggered.
So yeah, just to recap so far, one Tachikaze triple, two Murakumo doubles, and a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Jester Lord. Yeah.
Yeah.
Gold Pally, Shadow Pally, Nova Grappler, and
that was very ambitious.
So, heads up if you're going into the set. If you see a Shadow Paladin double, you got the third most expensive card in the set.
It needs to be specifically the crit trigger.
Yeah. There's only one double for Shadow Paladins.
Oh.
Well, that was interesting.
There's two foils for Shadow Paladins. One's a GR and the other one's a double.
Oh, well, that's a rare. Did not know that. I don't keep up with this game.
So I'm pretty sure SGR Ogma is the most expensive like card that you can just like pull.
Oh yeah, there's also like a revival card in every box.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Aurorgeyser I think is the most expensive.
Reprint,
yeah. We'll get it eventually.
Maybe. I do think Aurorgeyser is the most expensive.
Yeah, man, I need Aurorgeyser if I need to.
Yeah, is it the most expensive reprint or is it a Nova Grappler card? Yeah, it could be like the Blouse, but. Shadow Paladin. Tachikaze. Look at the dinosaurs.
Stand true.
Oh, another Tachikaze card. Speaking of Tachikaze and Dinosaur, Hearthstone just released a new expansion with a bunch of dinosaurs in it, and it's really cool. Nova's Tachi. Oh, is that Murakumo? I lied, it's Murakumo. Murakumo, this card actually looks very nice. Murakumo.
And Nova's. Not Murakumo. So, we're almost. I think we're about halfway through the box, and we still have the same
Nova
cards.
Grappler. Murakumo. Tachikaze. Murakumo. it looked like a dinosaur! Murakumo, is this a reprint?
Can I see?
It looks very familiar. Nova Grapplers, Tachikaze double. This box is very, like,
it's very
clan
red.
Wise is very red.
Yeah.
And
there's literally only two clans so far for no, can't kick out Jester Lord.
It's a dark type, by the way.
Is
it a tuner?
It is not a tuner.
That sucks.
It's a spellcaster.
Level 1 spellcaster. What are you going to make with that? I think this is our first Royal Paladin. It is a Royal Paladin. Oh my god, it says Brave! Taylor, aren't you so excited? More Brave support.
Is it a rare?
No, it's a common. More Brave support. Woo!
Oh shit.
Oh my god, it's another Royal Paladin. Does this one say Brave? It does, Taylor! There's more Brave support.
It's perfect.
Oh, another Royal Paladin. Jeez, we're just gonna pull everything and that's like three out of the six cards that they have. Gold Paladin.
Oh, and you got another Tachikaze double!
It's so red.
It's so red. Jester Lord.
It's so red. Everything's all dark and angry in this box.
I know, there's nothing.
Nova Grappler. Gold. Oh, sorry, that was a roll.
Oh, another Tachikaze!
Oh my god. Do we only get five doubles a box?
Oh, five.
No, I don't know.
Kaden, five or six doubles in a box?
Five,
right?
Well, then there's all the doubles.
It's all red.
Only Murakumo and Tachis.
Oh, we're just gonna like go through these real fast now. Because we're just hunting for revival stuff, and not revival, but like reprint and two triples?
I think there's
more
in
SGR.
There might be more doubles, I don't
know. No, it's five doubles.
Tachi SP pack, come on.
Yeah. Kaden's hoping for a Tachi SP pack, but we're all realists here.
Like, there's guaranteed two in the case though.
Two Tachi SP packs?
Yeah, let's go. I'm actually believing hard right now.
Oh, it's a triple. Why are you
a... No, that's
oh,
the
no,
reprint.
It's a reprint.
It's the Blau perfect card.
Oh, is it foil?
It is foil.
It is foil.
Nice.
You know, because our last box didn't have foil reprints. Thanks, Bushiroad.
Technically, that's a lie.
Huh?
The last box was a
Tri-3. Or, sorry, I'm talking about, like, actual box.
Yeah. I know, I'm just saying.
Oh, we pulled the Victor.
Which one?
The Excessive Babbler Victor, the grade 3. Does the reprint take place of a triple?
It does not.
Tachi Tachi, Murakumo, Gold,
Rare.
Rare. It sucks. I don't know. Pretty good. Heal Trigger and Tachi Kaze, right?
I heard Heal Triggers are pretty good.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
I think Fox is a very good character. Tachi Kaze, Neo Nectar.
Hey, we're opening a box here.
Wait, it was so unfair that we pulled a rare? Yeah, you're right, Taylor.
Murakumo, Neo Nectar, Nova Grappler, Murakumo, Neo Nectar.
We got 6 packs left.
Pretty hot outside today, huh?
Depends where you live.
Murakumo, what?
Ryan, this is a video about Vanguard, not about how hot it is outside.
We still are missing a triple.
Yep.
Or a GR, one of the two. I don't know if you can get a reprint, or like one of those. Actually, you're guaranteed a reprint per box, right?
I think so.
Yes.
Oh, we're up there. Woo. Oh, it's the Garmor. It's a gold paladin, but it can also be a royal paladin.
What is it? Who knows?
Maybe one day he'll be a shadow.
And now that we pulled everything from this box, we're just going to sell the leftover packs on eBay. No, I'm kidding.
Sick.
Neo Nectar, Shadow,
Tachi.
Nope.
And there's an SP pack. SP possibly.
Oh, yeah, you're right. We could have an SP pack.
Or an SP.
Tachi, Murakumo. Nova Grappler. Great. This is a 6K. Never mind, it sucks.
Oh,
I was thinking it might be another Benon target.
Right.
Oh, we're challenging on this last pack. He pulls better value. Are we going to go?
Probably.
Are we going to pack war this?
They have the airball one.
Oh, I got nothing.
Oh, I won.
Oh, no.
No.
I win.
He got a brave card. Okay.
Oh, I'm getting wrecked, Ryan. Oh,
mine doesn't affect.
But mine is minus 5K power, bro.
But mine doesn't affect.
I'm a bear.
Oh, I have an SP.
Oh, he wins.
Neo Nectar SP. That actually looks very cool.
Hey, that's mine. We'll take it.
Governing Flower Princess Selfina.
And that is it for this video. Oh, you just dropped the SP.
Everything
that's rude, that's mine.
Everything was very red, except for the triple.
And then there's just Neo Nectar.
Yeah. Yeah, I look forward to the case opening coming... Case opening minus one. Coming
minus
up soon.
One.
What's up, you guys? This is Off Topic Games with a case opening for you guys. We already opened one. You saw it before.
No,
and
we didn't open another case. We opened the box.
We opened a box, and here's 15 more. So let's go.
English
let's go.
Shoe.
Is the promo things in here?
Yeah. They're in the app. They're
oh, they're
the
actually
app.
In each box?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's very interesting.
We'll also go with best.
I bet you my crits are better than yours.
Uh-huh. You gonna bet? Right now.
Dollars.
Wait, how do you know which one's better?
So basically, if you pull like the Revenger one...
No, that's not better. That's... Who plays Shadow Paladin?
They're all vanilla.
Who doesn't play Shadow Paladin? No, they're not.
There are some other elements.
Hey,
Kate, remember when you played Shadow Paladins?
Yeah, I did play Shadow Paladins. It was good back then.
Who played Shadow Paladins?
It was good back then. First crit. Okay, so we should put the foils in like one place.
Oh, I'm gonna crit first.
I got a Gear Chronicle crit.
I got Neo Nectar.
Gear Chronicle. I guess that is more viable than Pale Moon.
Oh wait, which one is it? Oh no, that's a good one.
Sure.
I got Dimension Plays.
Foil Paladin.
Link Joker.
Jewel Knights.
Great Nature.
I think Ryan's losing so far.
Yeah,
I think
feel
I'm
like Hayden's winning.
I have Royal Paladins. Bermuda Triangle.
I actually feel like you don't run it, right? Mega Colony.
I pulled the crit
on
one.
Yeah, do you?
Oh.
Yeah,
you run vanilla
crits, right?
Dude, Dylan's
promo might mirror ours.
Oh,
you
don't
run
12
crits.
Oh, I run 10. Yeah, that counts. I run Lou. Okay, Taylor.
Battle Sister Ginger.
Oh, Tachikaze.
Nova Grappler.
Wait, no, that's bad. OTT sucks. Wait, hold on.
Don't play this, but it's still good. Unless you want to run 12 crit. I think I win.
Yeah, I think
that was a good one.
The last one. I got Grand Blue and...
Why would you play that when you can play, you know, 16 crit? 16 crit! Fact crits. Kidding, Krayl Mental. Hey! Shadow Paladin. We're on to our packs now. Save. I'm just gonna call out. Yeah, I'm waiting for the card to win. Unfair. Yep. Aqua Force. So, what am I doing with these? Am I just like...
Put it on the side. You can... We're eventually gonna sort it, but you can... Oh, here's Shadow Paladin. Gurgawhip. Hey, Dylan. Tachikaze.
Oh, which one? Three? Okay. Look at those guys still on their packs. Wow, that was really slow. Come on, you guys. What are you doing? I lied.
Taylor, Cargo.
Tachikaze for
people. Nice. Come on, Taylor.
It's hey, okay. Grade 4 Gurgawhip.
You mean... Yes.
The Fury?
What do you mean? Triples? No, it's a grade 4 versus grade 3.
Grade 4, I like. Grade 3, it's iffy, but I don't mind
it. It's a Gurgawhip, right?
I'm an idiot. Why am I putting them on the box?
Idiot. Idiot.
Double Grappler G-Guard.
Dude, all the dinosaurs in card games, man. Hearthstone, now Vanguard, and Yu-Gi-Oh! Just got dinosaur support.
Ready?
Oh, into the den.
We get hit by the meteor.
Victor!
Oh, I got a grade 3 Yasui. Let's go.
I got a grade 2 Murakumo. I'm waiting for the Tachikaze SP pack. That's
Here's
all
the self-damage one. Is that Gaia and stuff in it?
Yeah.
Gold Paladin PG?
Yeah, PG.
Nova Grappler G-Guard.
Is it another PG?
Yeah, there's another PG.
It's a lot. Is it good?
Hey, Ogma.
Standard.
Ogma.
Ogma.
Standard PG effect.
Woo!
And then does it guard anything?
When this unit is placed on Guardian Circle, pay the cost if you do.
That was one of your Fangs attack.
Oh, it doesn't. Okay.
And then, so its second effect is choose one of your rear guards and put it at the bottom of your deck. When this unit is placed on Guardian Circle, pay the cost if you do. This unit gets plus 15 shield.
What the heck?
Yeah, that's very weird.
That's weird.
Oh, no. I pulled another Gurgawhip.
Hey, there we go.
Is it triple?
Yes.
Oh, Dylan, I don't have the laurel, sorry. I didn't know you were coming.
Well, I'll just give you the money, at least. I don't forget it.
Do you actually have money, like, prepared?
Yeah, I have money.
Oh, my bad.
I might as well just give it to you now, if I don't forget.
Okay.
Oh, and then we got the Blau Cougar Stride.
Gold Paladin double.
Tachi triple.
Gold Paladin, Perfect Guard.
Murakumo Quintet Wall?
Yeah.
What?
Quintet Wall!
But it doesn't go in a drop,
yeah.
So you can go back and
back. This is a 4 common Tachikaze
deck
with
one Bell Owl.
Hey, oh, shit! $25 double.
Someone's good at this.
Nova Grappler GR.
What's a foil? I've only had 2 foils so far.
I just got rares? Ooh.
Out of like all the effects.
Nova Grappler.
I've only gotten one more foil than you, bro.
How many packs have you opened?
A lot.
Yeah. I've pulled 4?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I've opened 2 out of 11 packs.
I'm kind
of
just like, I'm sorting, so I don't know how many I opened.
Oh, you guys, if you play Bleach Brave Souls, you can add me, or just put your thing down at the bottom.
Another rare.
What else do I play? I play Pad. Not really, kind
of. He's the lowest ranked of us in Bleach Brave Souls, don't add him.
What? There is no rank, though. what else? They play Naruto Blazing, I don't play that.
I find it fun.
This is like Fire Emblem.
Another rare. Jesus.
Dead
game.
Oh, there's another Ogma.
This is a gold power.
Look how nice he looks. This could be cool.
Oh, I got the Tachikaze double.
Oh, another Blau Owl.
Got an Organizer. Is it foil?
It is, it's regular.
Oh, that's so cool.
Can I see it? Just to show.
Hey, grade 3 Gurgawhip.
Look, Organizer, it looks kind of nice, you know.
What's that in the original?
Look.
Oh, wow.
I should have...
Gold Paladin PG?
I only got one double.
David, we did it! That's one!
What is this? Murakumo double? Oh, yeah, so we probably...
I'm getting a bunch of nothing.
The Blau PG reprint.
Oh, reprint.
Yeah.
Is that a... It's like the organizer?
Yep.
So that's two.
Oh my god, this is a Royal Paladin pack! Look at all the brave cards!
Oh my god, it's so brave!
Galaxy, Valcougar,
reprints. Oh, reprint, trip has to do it.
Wait, how many reprints are in a case?
One per box, so 16.
And there's five cards total reprint.
Oh, it's in every, it's just in every box?
Wait, like, no, is it five cards reprinted, or is it six?
I don't know.
Oh, I got another Tachikaze double, bro.
I think it might be six, because everybody gets, like, four and... Still missing a triple and a double for mine. I'm
missing a reprint.
It's the black blue reprint.
Oh, we got
what reprint did you get in that box?
Oh, yeah!
The PG.
One more playset!
That was really fast.
Still in your box.
Hey, you got the Blau SP.
It was actually.
PG.
That's three in this case.
AM Gaia.
So far.
In five boxes. Yay.
No, four boxes. Or six boxes.
Or, yeah, six boxes.
Oh, and look, it's a Garmory!
Oh, shit! I got an SP pack,
Let's
boys.
Go, let's go! Tachikaze! Tachikaze!
Tachikaze!
Let's go!
Show it to camera!
Let's go!
Let's go, Kaden!
He's the best!
Let's go, bro! I'm assuming that there you go.
Yes.
Oh, I got the Shadow Paladin crit.
Let's go! I'm like all in on these SP packs apparently.
I've yet to pull.
I'm all in on the Shadow Paladins and Golds.
Oh, this looks nice, dude. Holy crap.
Let's go. Yeah. We're not minus.
Let's go, Kaden.
Holy nut.
I got your back, bro.
You know, I just realized all my foils are Golds and Shadows, and that's it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's go.
Oh, actually, sorry. It's one Nova Graph.
Okay.
But everything else is
all right.
So, I need, like, X amount of boxes. Done. So, just, like, put some to the side. Oh, we still have the case?
Yeah.
We still have the BT09 case.
In my room.
Good times.
Good times, bro.
Oh, we got the Victor straight through.
10 out of 10,
is that good?
Bro.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
So
yeah.
Good.
This box is pretty good.
Yeah, I think you put like a really good
box.
Can
you tell me for like Neonectar and Hatchet SP?
No, there's no Neonectar.
One. No. All feels bad.
Yeah, not really.
Can we just like not have it be Golds per se?
I don't think Golds has one, do they?
No.
Oh.
No.
Pale Moon.
Well, your prayer was answered, Ryan. There you go.
Oh, I got Hope Dragon.
Oh, is that
Royal Paladin, right?
Yes.
It is.
I'm waiting for the Kagro crit, please. I want four.
Sorry, it's dead.
No.
Never.
Oh yeah, look. Here's the worst fights.
That's rare though.
Noob
yeah,
Kagro.
No, but it's just the worst fights.
Oh, that's a good crit.
Because it's like what they're.
Oh, it doesn't like. Wait, you don't have to discard though.
But fights draws a card.
You're right.
Oh my god, the Murakumo one looks so sick.
Wait, what is it?
Yeah, cool.
Oh, yeah, he's cool.
10 out of 10, bro.
Oh, Blau Kluger, double rare.
Hey! Cargo row. I also
quick rip
haven't seen Link Joker.
Go ahead, go
I showed you Link Joker.
Yeah,
you pulled it?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. See it.
Oh, okay, is this the Amon one?
Yes,
it is. Actually really good.
Yeah.
It's a good trick.
I saw my first box!
Genesis.
Oh, it's F1.
Oh, Regalia.
It's F1.
Liberator.
That's what I get for trying to sort it.
Oh yeah, we didn't sort it.
Yeah.
Or like,
yeah.
The other
one. We'll do it later.
Opening.
Machining.
Oh. Well, I'll be the winner here.
I don't have to sort it.
At the end, yeah.
Come on.
To be fair, I'm kind of leading at the moment.
Oh, SP pack?
No, I lost.
Ooh.
Which one is it?
Nova's.
It is Nova's.
Oh, what?
So then Ryan or Tyler has to win by default, right, pretty much?
Yeah. Dang it, you guys suck.
That looks so cool.
I know, we do.
Which one did you get?
Novas. You should here, put it up.
Oh,
put it up,
Tachikaze,
put it up.
Triple.
Yeah, it's good enough.
Wow.
Oh, hit him. Got her.
Yes, two more.
What's this? Oh, look, it's a Victor!
Nice. Tachikaze, triple. We pulled a lot or something.
I still haven't pulled the reprint.
That's good for you, right?
Sure, I guess.
I mean...
It's not that much, but sure.
Gold Paladin double.
This is a Gold Paladin pack with one gray Shadow Paladin.
Can we pull four Blile Owls? Or eight Blile Owls?
Speaking of, there's one...
Case?
No, how about no?
Sorry?
No, I don't want to feel bad for underpricing Shadow Paladin.
You can't predict that crit to be more than 20
I thought it was 25 in store. That's what we said in the first
double.
Place.
20, actually.
It's, oh, it went down?
Yeah.
Wait, oh, it dropped?
It's 20.
I thought it was 25.
It's 20.
I looked at it just now.
Never mind. It might not be the third most expensive card in the set.
You're a liar, bro.
It's still up there.
Right? Still, for double, it's pretty nuts, though. Gurgoit. Greed 4, Dylan.
Oh, Bermuda.
I'll take the group behind.
Huh? No, I'm behind, bro. I'm on the first box still.
Cargo, Taylor, cargo.
Ah, you suck.
Oh, yeah?
And the
you have to go with the Tachikaze.
Yeah. Well, we got the SP bag. It was worth it.
She's gonna buy it.
Might buy it.
Shots off the game.
Oh, you can do it now.
You can do it now.
So, we purchased our case from Ideal 808 or Twilight.
Yep, shoutouts to them. Description, check it out because that's where you can find there.
You can find all products and stuff on ideal808.com and we'll have their address in the description below to their actual shop.
The Musketeer,
it's a very, very good shop on Hawaii if you're...
Usually you should know. It's a big, it's like a superstore, so it's very known throughout the TCG...
Community.
Oh, here's a real powder one.
And if you don't, you guys should totally check it out.
Yep, they got Yu-Gi-Oh! Magic, Vanguard, Wish Wars,
Pokemon. Everything. Now they have Final Fantasy, TCG,
they have everything.
The packs. Oh, Burst! It's the SGR for that one guy.
Right.
Double.
Here's
a random Victor pack.
Victor, yeah. Oh, it's Kagero Kaden! I got your back. Let's go!
I think... Wait, did you pull one, Ryan?
I did pull
one. Hey, one more, baby. One more.
We're gonna
That's so tilting.
Three for the three.
Oh, it was a hard three.
So granted, I don't even run four, because I have four of the other crits, but...
But you won.
Yeah, I didn't
play five draw.
Yeah. I run stats at the moment, but yes.
Double.
Oh, great four.
That's my place.
Is that four? Yep. Did we only pull two? I think we pulled more than four.
I pulled one.
Yo, I got Jim, bro. I got four in this box.
I pulled one for sure.
Oh no, it's hiding inside of the thing.
I don't think we pulled the grade four, but I think we pulled the grade. No, no, we didn't. We pulled guard one.
Okay. Maybe not then. Maybe there's only four.
Hey, oh, look, it's Nuba Tama. That looks pretty dope, actually.
Nuba Tama.
Yeah, it is.
Super
dope. Time for the fans. One.
So you need like a minimum of
one. Oh yeah, and Berkuma, let's go.
Two Tachikaze doubles.
Yeah.
Oh, I got another Organizer.
Wow. Luminous Hope Dragon.
I've only seen like
two of those. Is this a set ratio, or like, is there a set amount of all reprints combined in the case?
We don't know. 16.
I mean like, is it just like... Like, four of each or something?
Was, like, three of each and four of one.
Yeah. That's 16.
And it's, like, set or just right? Is it, like, set? Which one is the four of?
Last time it was. I don't know about this.
Last time it was Stavis, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was four of. Everything else was, like, three of. Because there's, like, five reprints. This one only has four.
Oh, this one has four?
Just four.
So, oh, so then it's just placed at everything,
the
right?
SP pack takes the place of the rare?
Thanks. Because I know it's, like... Two Blows, my Garmor, and the other one was...
Fargeyser?
Yeah,
that's it. Yep, so we're looking for the SGR, for Shadow Paladin. We're looking for the GRs for
Victor,
and then SPs. I don't remember how many SPs were per case.
I think it's...
Four.
Is it four?
Four SPs.
I don't know.
And we pulled one in our previous box.
So we have three more left.
Good math.
You know what would have sucked is if that one box had the SP pack in it, so then whoever gets the SP pack in this automatically wins.
You're right.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, man, I take three wins. Hey, our guys are reprinted.
Wow, there's one.
Oh, so that's all of them?
I believe so.
Was that four already?
Oh, I got a
Gargoyle too.
That's the reprint.
Oh, there should be a reprint on here.
Hey, great three Gargoyle.
This is a Nova pack, man. No.
Did I just suck? Did I not pull reprints?
Yeah, I might not have got a reprint in
the game. I didn't get my other box that had the SP pack didn't have a reprint, so...
Oh, really?
So maybe...
Oh, does it take place? Oh, hey.
Hey!
Got another Gurgoit.
I think, like,
I pull a Gurgoit and the Organizer in every box.
That's weird. I think the special ones don't have anything.
Like, are you pulling an SP or something?
Or SGR.
I pull all the Paladin stuff.
I don't think I pulled one.
No, that's not true, actually. I saw an SP and a reprint.
Yeah, that was in our first box.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think it's just like just pulled the SP SGR. Pack and the SGR.
Because I pulled SGR and I didn't get one.
Yeah, possibly.
And I pulled the SP pack and I didn't get one. So.
One GR.
That's interesting.
It is interesting.
Here's the more you know. Triple.
So we are on to our last box. Oh, I haven't seen any until now.
So we only have one?
Maybe.
Is that the only one we have?
Well, we're still innovative boxes, but yeah, for some reason.
Wow. I didn't even know it was in the like box until I saw it.
Yeah. Technically, I went into that plan,
hey,
too.
Hey, Kaden, pull the air raid dragon.
What? You mean Kagura?
You have three already. Come on.
So? Ah, let's go.
Play set for you?
Four, baby. Oh, I got the Link Joker one, so that's good too, because I run that clan.
Pep pull now.
Did anyone else pull Link Joker besides Tyler so far?
Oh, SP, Gold Paladin, GG.
Wow.
That's not
bad.
That one looks nice.
It does.
Oh, Narukami, the first time I've seen it.
Oh, Tyler pulled the Narukami one.
Nice.
I did pull the Narukami one.
Oh, look, it's another Narukami.
Real nice.
So, SP Scary Pull, that's one.
Two so far.
Two?
Gear Chronicle.
It's two more then.
Yeah.
Technically, if you're optimal, you don't play it.
So what Kaden's saying is, if you're bad, you play it, but if you're good, you
man,
play it.
Man, you're right. Kaden just insulted so many people who like foil cards.
Ooh.
Well, like, because you run the, no, that's not true, because the crit can be foil.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's like stamped.
But is it more than, or is it like, wait, where do you get it from?
It's from the trial deck. Angel Feather.
That's not as good as this one though, right? At foil wise. Mm-hmm.
No, it's foil.
Oh no, I mean like this is like harder to get though, right?
No, it's not like guaranteed, so it's harder to get.
Hey, another Link Joker one.
Oh, here's the Murakumo Triple.
Hey, good shit.
I pulled one of those.
What, Link Joker?
No,
I meant good shit about the Link Joker one.
Garmor again.
Oh, a lot of Garmors.
How many Blowouts do we have? I pulled one, Dylan pulled one, Taylor pulled one, you pulled one,
so
we have four turns.
So good enough.
Oh, Yasui.
I'd like to see more, just for ratios, I'd like to see more Neonectar, grade 3s, or strides.
Oh my god, it's another Garmor.
SPs are coming, hopefully.
Can I stop pulling Garmor? The card sucks.
Ooh, Dylan.
Ooh,
I know you want to make it, but you said it's.
Well, Go Paladin is crappy in Go Paladins.
Is it not bad, Dylan?
In Royals, it's actually decent, but Golds, it's pretty.
I don't think there's enough support for it in Royals to run it.
I don't even know. What that is. I know it puts something back.
Some.
You can get.
There's not enough like good high beast cards.
Gears.
Sword game. Fungal.
No, Snowgull. It's the entire chain thing. Garmor.
And they have a PG.
Hey, it's guess what? Thing. You don't need a 6K booster that does that.
It gets
bigger.
More.
Wow, double.
Just like 8 or something.
Plus 8? Hey, have you tried running Regalia?
I mean, yeah, you
don't
have. But we're not all Sank, right?
Oh, I got another Gold Paladin double.
Neonectar triple.
Oh, that's
and
nice.
And Nova's. That's my cards.
Matt.
I just pulled a lot of poop.
And this box is pretty bad. It's like Neonectar triple, Garmor, and
Spike Brother crit.
Oh, that's actually the first one I've seen.
Nah,
oh, I also got a Neonectar triple.
Nice. Well, there's four.
That's three, right?
Well, plus SP is four.
Is this the same card?
Yep.
Oh, it is.
Oh, here's the Royal Paladin one.
Looking for like at least two more SPs, right?
Well, I got another Gift.
Yeah.
Hey, I don't even know if like which one's better. Did Victory get reprinted in this?
Nope.
No, right?
Maybe as SD,
Paladin.
But no. It did get reprinted as SP, but generally no.
Garmor.
It's like six Garmor.
No, here's the Kagero.
Good shit, Taylor. Wow, there's five.
I don't care.
Well, you do care, right? Because you're splitting it.
I do.
Oh, it made the box, like, better.
Yeah.
Ugh, Garmor.
Oh, look, it's another block for your stride.
Whoa, it's like Ryu.
Where?
Oh.
Hadouken!
He's not even doing the Hadouken. Or for you can.
Is he doing the elbow?
He's just like punching.
No, he's just punching.
Oh.
Oh, sad.
Not even doing the elbow, bro.
Glove.
Oh, I haven't seen the SGR either, actually.
Oh, no, they're I haven't even seen this card yet. It's the Tachikaze, like, GR.
I've seen that, like,
I don't have a chance for the SGR.
Why, did you pull all
I think
triples?
I pulled my three triples.
Oh.
But that doesn't another mean you can't pull an SP. I pull a Gurgoyt every box, yeah.
Wow.
Nice.
I get a Gurgoyt every single time.
Tachikaze everywhere!
Tachikaze!
Is this card good? Oh, I lied. Pull the GR. GR Victor.
Okay, so we need the SGR and like two triples. Two SPs. Is this the reprint? Oh, it's Victor.
Do I get a reprint in mine still? No, I don't. Tachikaze GR. Or the G-Guard. Huh. This isn't bad.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's just that people argue that the Soul Blast is kind of redundant and... I don't know. People like Superior Call from the deck for guard instead of using rear guards.
Where'd SP's at?
Where'd SP's at?
Did you finish, Ryan?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm like close to them. This is an SP though.
This is a new one.
That's Neo Nectar triple.
I thought you went into Neo Nectar.
I did, but
so,
it's cheapo.
What are you looking for then? What are you looking for then?
Tachikaze.
Tachikaze.
To be fair, I pulled him a bunch.
I'm essentially done. Like,
I'm gonna start. Oh, look, a Tachikaze crit!
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, yeah, I actually get that. I completely forgot about those.
Oh, we got a Murakumo double.
Yes,
sir. And then we got a Deep Police crit.
Oh, that's like
that box was really weird.
The third one?
I didn't get a reprint.
For what? Here's another Cray Elemental crit.
Oh, no, never mind. Garmor's reprint. I just. Those.
Oh wait, Garmor's
reprint. Grade 3 Garmor's reprint.
Liberator.
Where's the big case?
Right there.
No, it's right there.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh, thanks.
It's right there. That card's awesome.
Can you pass the case around? Around.
SGR Ogma.
Hey, SGR.
Can I see it, Dylan?
Wait.
No, because it's not yours.
Show it to the camera.
It's not yours, Ryan.
Yeah, it's not yours, Ryan.
Wow.
It looks really nice, actually.
The Japanese one looked nicer.
There we go. I got a shadow.
Wow, yes. I got a SP Gurgoyt.
Oh my gosh.
SP
Good day for gold.
Well, I pulled all of your cards.
Yeah,
I got Gurgoyt.
We did it.
I pulled a Gurgoyt every single box.
Okay, Tyler,
somehow.
There's probably an SP in yours.
I'm 100% for pulling that Gurgoyt in the box.
I think Tyler won, right? Because SP. He's probably going to get an SP.
Yeah, chances are he has the SP.
Yeah, I got another Gurgoyt.
No, there's like... Oh, I guess... I guess. Yeah, but there's three, so there's one more. Because Dylan pulled an SGR.
I actually have it, so it's got to be Tyler.
Or Taylor.
That's got to be one. So.
Can you get the SP and the SGR?
He already pulled an SP.
Oh, yeah. So, Tyler.
Wait, from that box, Taylor pulled an SP?
Yeah, he pulled a Gurgoyt.
Yeah, SP Gurgoyt.
So Tyler.
You pulled two SPs in Gold Paladin?
Yeah!
Dang it, Dylan.
Yeah, boy!
I pulled all of Dylan's cards for him.
Well, I hope that
there you
SP
go, Dylan.
Is either a...
The SPs are expensive. You're welcome, Dylan.
Yeah, it's expensive.
I hope your SP is a Murakumo? Murakumo or a...
Actually, it's another Gold Paladin.
Or a... No. I hope it's either Murakumo or that other clan, Royal Paladin. I actually really hope it's Royal Paladin.
Why?
Because I feel bad that, like,
oh.
I haven't even seen the triple rare.
What? We pulled like two or three of them.
Well
here's a
four.
Tachi triple. Sure. I haven't
Thanks,
even seen this yet. The Gaia one?
Yeah, I've seen so many.
No suspense.
Golds.
Just put foils on the side.
Well, we have to recap our own stuff to see who won.
The shadows.
Yeah, I didn't
Tyler
win,
won, right?
So.
Huh?
Tyler should win.
Shadows.
Unless we just gypped the
SP.
Yeah.
Because you got SP pack and an SP. So. Pretty sure you won.
Oh, I haven't pulled them all. Well, that reminds me of the Garmor.
No.
Oh, it's.
Reprint.
Galaxy Wait, Block. That mean he doesn't get an SP.
No, because you said in the first
box
that. Also, Taylor just pulled
the last one.
No, reprint.
Touchy Kaze, grade 3.
Woo! This box is literally trolling me. Yeah. It's giving me all the rares.
Alright.
Touchy.
Unless Dylan just lied and there's
I got another Murakumo.
This draw trigger looks nice, but too bad we don't own it.
Draw trigger?
Touchy.
Is that what your life is about, Kaden? Draw trigger? Oh, here's another Gurgoyt.
Oh, I would take a SP for Itachi's. Cough, cough, greed, but I would take it.
Is there even a Shadow Valor in SP in this set?
No?
Question. No, I don't think so.
The Lyle doesn't count as an SP, right?
It's so strange.
So there isn't.
I don't think it's an SP.
Then it is. No. Then there isn't.
Those low rolls.
Well, you have like a lot of packs then.
Yeah, I mean, sorry. I organized the poop.
I pulled all of this.
Calm yourself. Oh my god.
Love it. We're gonna play it soon.
Taylor pulled some value in terms of triples.
All gold paladin stuff.
All gold paladin stuff.
Bling bling.
No, it's not bad to like only get that there. Now, what are the odds that Kaden builds Pouchy Pouch? Zero.
Pretty low.
Almost zero. I already built it and I sold it, but built it. So. Like very, very low.
Here's the Tachi double. You got this, Kaden.
Whoops, I missed this gold pal.
I thought Taylor was gonna be like, I missed this SP. Touch. Oh, it's another Gar. What the heck? Touch. It's another Garmor.
Yep, it's the triple.
The grade 3 is the regard.
Looking on that one SP, what could it be? Tachi Kaze.
The slow roll.
Did you pull all your doubles for this one or no?
Who won the last one? Do you remember?
I think I did.
I think Tyler did.
Really? Oh my god.
Didn't Tyler pull like SP? Like, did you pull two SP packs?
No ways.
I don't
know.
No.
Can't be.
No.
I think I pulled the fan. Wait, no, that was the one before.
Was it Zach?
I think Zach pulled one.
Okay, well, no, Zach won overall,
yeah.
Like, coming out of the case.
Yeah, I did.
I actually think you won
overall. I lost.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Well, not anymore, Dylan.
I know, but thank you.
I mean, he got two SP packs, but he went in more.
This right? Set was the win for me. Oh, wow, my first Royal Common.
First Royal Common.
Yeah, I was looking through all of it, like, wow, I don't see any Royals.
It's okay, you didn't.
I hate how they're so close. I might be, like, accidentally miss some. It's all like red and yellow, and there's one gray and one green.
So much poop!
Does it look like a dinosaur?
Oh look! It's a grade 4 Tachi Kaze shirt!
Oh wait, no, that's... no problem.
Gaia Dinus. And then we got a Murakumo card right after that. And I was wondering. And it's like really trolling you, man. If there is an SP,
let me take those.
It's so slow. Let's
go. Although I really doubt it.
Is there
still
any other Neonectar foil cards?
No, there's not. It's literally the only foil. The
triple. Oh, I was like, is this actually it?
Yeah. That's
it. I actually hope it's the.
I was like, am I getting trolled and I just didn't pull any Neonectar cards?
Yes, you're just getting trolled, bro. Because I pulled all of them. Not really, but.
But how many SPs did Taylor pull?
Two.
Two of them are gold.
Did Dylan pull an SP or no?
Dylan pulled an
SGR.
GR.
You didn't pull an SP, right?
No, so that should be an SP.
Oh yeah, because we pulled one up.
Here you go, Ryan.
Unless Ryan's lying.
Just wait.
Tachi Kaze double.
So many Tachi
stuff. Aren't you happy? I mean, you know, you paid for it.
Yeah, I guess so. Doubles don't
You guys
matter.
Were right. It was a Hope Dragon SP.
Hey, that's good. Huh? What is this?
Foil crits.
You just put it in with the... Yeah, it's fine.
That's touchy.
So, Taylor, what do you think of the 6k for Royal Paladin?
Oh, is that all?
What is that?
That is it.
Oh, so that's it, you guys. Stay tuned for the... what is it called? What we're going over and what we pulled.
Tyler,
review.
Wait. How much is this?
What's like...
You guys, Off Topic Games is back, and here's the review. So for our crits first, we have 3 Nova Grappler crits, 4 Murakumo crits, 4 Tachikaze crits, 3 Neo Nectar crits, 4 Gold Paladin crits, 4 Shadow Paladin crits, 3 Royal Paladin crits, 2 Pale Moon, 4 Nubatama, 2 Great Nature, 2 Angel Feather, 2 Meg Colony, 4 Cray Elemental, lovely, 4 Dark Regulars, one Spike Brothers.
One Spike Brothers.
I swear there's more. Maybe not. No, there's more. There's three. Okay. My bad, guys.
Oh my goodness.
2 Bermuda. 4 Deep Lease. 2
Oracles.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever clan that is.
Yeah. 3 Link Joker. 3 Narukami. 3 Gear Chronicle. 3 Grand Blue. 5 Kagero.
Lame.
The best. 3 Angel Feather. 4 Aqua Force. And then for our foils, we have for Murakumo, 3, 4, 5 of this guy. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of this dude. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of this Yasui. Unfortunately, only 2 of these Yasuis. I'm very sorry. For the Neo Nectar, we have 1 SP. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the regulars. For gold Paladin, we have 3, 4, 5 of the this thing. PG. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 of these things. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Garmors. 4 Gurgwit. Now let's go look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Oh my god. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 regular Gurgwits. 3 Garmor reprints. 1 SP Gurgwit.
Oh,
and 1 SP PG.
Oh, so there's
9 Gurgwits.
Yes, yeah, so I was right then, right?
Yeah.
That's two for, you can make 2 decks.
And then for Royal Paladin, 1 SP and unfortunately 2 triple Royal Paladin. 5 Owls.
That's not bad.
She just like threw it.
2 GR. 1 very nice SGR.
Ken just like anyway, threw like 100 bucks right there on the floor.
3 Orgeisers.
No,
there's only 3.
Okay.
For Tachikaze, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 G Guards.
Hey, same amount as Gurgwit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it feels bad. How many of these guys? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of these guys.
Gurgwit is undefeated.
Gurgwit is undefeated.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of these guys.
Undefeated.
Where's the SP?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 8 of these guys. And then we pulled an SP pack for Tachikaze. Let's go. This thing. Oh, there's a random one more here. Dang, I suck. This, and then this. They look really nice. And then for Nova Grapplers, since it's the last clan, you know that there's an SP pack in there, so 4, 5 of these.
What are they, kids?
3, 4, 5 G-Guards, 6 of these. Blaukruger Stride. 3, 4 the Great 3. And then 3, 4, 5, 6 Nova Grappler Victors.
I think I pulled a lot of the Victors.
2 GR, and then 1 SGR. SGR also looks pretty nice. 3 reprint PGs. 3 reprint Blouse.
Boom.
And then boom, SP pack. So there's this guy, and then S Stride Fodder.
How many cards are named this guy?
Tyler.
Yeah, Tyler won. That's all for the case. Please like and subscribe. Check out Ideal 808 for all your Vanguard related, TCG related needs.
Links in the description below.
No, yeah, sure. And yeah, I'll see y'all later.